Hello, everyone. Today I'm going to be reading for you, Silly Sara. Let's take a look. Silly Sara by Anna Jane Hayes, illustrated by Sylvie Wickstrom. Sara sat on a sofa. She sipped a smoothie. Oops, the smoothie spilled. Silly Sara. The smoothie spilled. Sara sat in the tub. She licked a lollipop. Plop! The lollipop dropped. Silly Sara. Silly Sara sat on her hat. Silly Sara tripped on her cat. Silly Sara slipped on the mat. Silly Sara missed with the bat. Sara chewed bubble gum. Yum! She blew a big bubble. Then a bigger bubble. Then the biggest bubble. Pop! Silly Sara. Slam! The door went slam. In came Sam. You have a funny face. Hey, want to race? Sam and Sara scooted fast. Sara was first, Sam was last. Speedy Sara. Sam and Sara played hide and seek. Sara had to peek. Eek! Sara saw Sam. Sam and Sara sat on a seesaw. They licked ice cream. Sandy stepped on. Sara went up. Sara's ice cream fell down. Slurp! Sandy found it on the ground. Slurp, slurp. Sara had a hunch. It was time for lunch. Sara had jam. Sam had ham. Which? Sara and Sam had a jam ham sandwich. Oh, ham and jam? Whoa, sounds disgusting. Sam gobbled up his jam ham sandwich. I am Super Sam, he said. Now you have a funny face, said Sara. Sam has a funny face. Don't be silly, Sara. Okay, she said. I'm not silly, Sara. I am Super Sara. And we are super pals. Okay, everybody. So that was Silly Sara. Let's go to the front. That was Silly Sara. And if you like it, you can borrow it from my library. I'll see you next time.